Miss Molly, you know that popcorn is my favorite food. But do you think that monkeys like popcorn?
I don't know, Up-Up. Do you know what monkeys love to eat?
Bananas. And did you know that bananas grow on plants? Well, our friend Kimball went to see some banana plants. Let's watch.
Huh. Banana plants. Oh, look at all these banana plants. I wonder what it would be like to be a banana plant. You know, if I was a banana plant, I'd have to stand in one place all the time. And my skin would be really tough. And the hot sun would beat down on me. And I'd get tired and hot and lonely. And I think I'll just look at them. You know, most people think banana plants are trees. They're not trees. Their stalks are really made up of leaves tightly rolled together. Looks like a tree trunk. You know, when they pick bananas, they pick them when they're still green. They turn yellow and get ripe on the way to the store. Then you put them on your cereal. In tropical countries, some people eat bananas all the time. They eat them for their main food. Can you imagine eating bananas all day long? I can. Some people even make houses out of banana trees. They unroll the leaves and weave them into a special kind of house called a thatched hut. Can you imagine living in a banana house and eating bananas all the time? Well, I sure have enjoyed looking at the bananas today, haven't you? Let's go back to Rom.